Let's get up to Jerry for the first time.
Lined up, net off. Nine runners over the mile in the first race, the Irish EBF, two-year-old maiden for Colson Geldings. Up front, it's Good Heavens disputing the lead with Bluegrass. They're tracked by Sweden in between horses as they settle down. In the red jacket is Deco Chair. Not far behind them is Explorer's Way with Chutzpal and Yashin. Enthralment in all the final couple as they straighten just outside the five. And in front is Bluegrass, moving on just over a length and a half in front of Deco Che and Good Heavens. And Sweden is on the outside of Explorer's Way. Yashin is next with Chutzpal and Enthralment. And last of all is All. Coming onto the four, the halfway stage, the leader is Bluegrass and Seamie Heffernan by less than two lengths to Deco Chair and Billy Leonardo second from Good Heavens, and Shane Cross in third place, and fourth is Sweden, and Wayne Lorton and then Explorer's Way as they pass the junction of the courses. Next is Yashin, and on the inside is Chutzpal. Enthralment has gone away from All. 2.5 furlongs from home, it's Bluegrass, couple of lengths in front of Deco Chair, who's trying to hem in Good Heavens, couple of lengths to Explorer's Way, and then Sweden and Yashin, Chutzpal and Enthralment and All, heading to the final furlong, and it's Bluegrass maintaining a two-length advantage, chased by Good Heavens, who's bridging the gap on the outside. Deco Chair has dropped back to third, it's Bluegrass all out from Good Heavens as they race up to the finish, it's Bluegrass and Seamie Heffernan making just about all to beat Good Heavens and Explorer's Way third.
Aidan O'Brien off the mark. Could be a good night for the team. Seamie Heffernan on board Bluegrass for the first time, and he wins the Son of Galileo for the first time from the front and holds Good Heavens to wait for the gap, but there was plenty of time and couldn't quite quicken up. Explorer's Way was newcomer who was further back in third spot. Joseph O'Brien 2 and 3, Aidan O'Brien number 1. Off the third.